wife filed for divorce and demanded half his property. She was, however, informed by court that her millionaire husband owns nothing. By all his property is registered under his mother's name. He has no property, cars, houses, jewelry, or even clothes by his name. Anytime he wants anything, he asks his mom who buys it for him. Bro, how is Hakimi homeless? You didn't have to cut me off. Like, man. I can never, we were nothing.